Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome to another episode of Finding Bigfoot. I'm here with my cryptozoologist friend, eNtaK.
Hey, how's it going?
We're going to find us some Sasquatches in here. Take the rifles. Let's do this.
We're going to kill him.
No, hey, you watch your mouth. We're not going to kill him. Okay, let's see. I got four traps. You going to take some cameras over here?
Yeah, I got Quiet. Some. I got some.
We're kind of stuck.
Excuse me.
You're my wife.
Oh, you got traps? I didn't get any traps.
I got some traps. I'm going to get some Sasquatch meat.
Okay.
Oh, at the door. Okay. I got four.
I had the same issue with the stupid door.
Let's take the signal gun and some signals, too.
Okay.
Just so Mr. Squatch can't kill us.
So people were saying that you can actually track him, so we're going to try to actually track him.
Oh, boy.
I didn't even know about the map the first episode, so...
What? Oh, the Q key? Yeah, Q.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, I got the tracking loaded.
That's it. We're going Squatch hunting.
What's your strategy here? Because I thought of something last night that might be worthwhile.
Oh, okay, go. What's your thinking?
What if we align just all the traps in a line and then try to get him?
Have him run at us?
Yeah, yeah.
I thought about that, too, just a circle of traps, and then we'll stand in the middle. Actually, I was also thinking... Could we put like you in here and then I wait?
I think he comes from behind and attacks you, because he attacked me through the window.
Yeah, he did that too.
I was on the camera.
Let's go put up some traps. We got the bridges. Let's go trap the bridges.
All right.
Thought I saw him. Yeah, he's right there. He's right this way.
I got my tracking bullets loaded up.
Yeah, so I got my regular bullets. I just saw Mr. Squatch this way.
Is he running?
He was running. Limbering. Oh, there. Nope, that's a deer. Does that work? Have you tried killing a deer?
Yeah, it just drops and then it becomes bait. You can't actually harvest the meat.
Okay, so the deer would be the bait?
Yeah. Which is unfortunate, because I wanted to actually like harvest to get more meat from it.
Yeah, but when the traps go, it doesn't matter, right?
I don't think so.
Okay. So, have you found any of the hunters?
There's one in a... Apparently, there's one by the campsite. Okay. There's one in the little canyon area, which is, I don't know.
The canyon?
Up here to the right. And then they said you found one in the cave, which I...
Yep.
I figured there was a cave.
Okay, so here we're at the northern bridge.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna put down a trap here.
All
right. Right at the end of the bridge. And I'm going to put down meat on that trap. Oh, yeah, like a, there it is. Oh, that's perfect. And then let's cover that bad boy up. Cool. So next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put down a LL camera. That's Spanish for camera. Actually, it's not. Cool. Camera on that one. Now, don't walk on the trap because it hurts.
I walk on the traps a lot, actually.
Oh.
It's a constant problem I have.
Dude, you're one of those kind of
people. It scares the crap out of me every time. Oh, what the heck?
What?
Oh, so that, actually, then I know where all of them are. Then.
Dude, okay.
Well, if you know where the cave is, where's the cave?
Cave. Let's go to the cave, I guess.
I didn't find the cave. I figured there was a cave though, and it was his like actual little home or something.
Actually, I did see him go to it one time. It's this way.
Do you think he just kind of appears like instant space, or do you?
No, I think he's
just wandering around.
On the map at all times.
That's cool.
So I think this is the canyon over here, right? Canyon? Is that the same canyon?
Yeah, the one going off to the side there, yeah. It's down.
Oh, it's man,
down.
It's foggy. Yeah. Sasquatch is going to kill us.
Is it over here? Yeah, this is it right here, I think.
There's a guy in here, huh?
Yeah.
I did not see
His
that.
His torso's all twisted up. It's crazy.
Ew.
Yeah. Right. Where is he? Do they change every time?
No.
They gotta be. He's gotta be here.
I didn't see him. My map.
What the heck?
What?
Dude.
What? Where he is?
This is where he was.
No, he's not in here.
I know. I'm saying, I found one in here, in my video yesterday.
Can we trap right this?
He changes. Yeah. You have to kill him, and then you can drag his body in that cage, or
Yeah,
that's what I figure. I don't think there's another way. Hey, do you ever play? You didn't play that game, Rake, right?
No raking for me.
Yeah, it's the same game. Anyway, it's out of the map anyway. But there were lights on. There were lights on.
Oh, I saw that.
Yeah. My theory, he's one of the FBI's most wanted, and he's trying to kill us because we stumbled upon his secret location.
Secret agent Sasquatch.
Yeah. Theories.
Uh-huh. That's our episode title there. Secret agent Sasquatch.
Now all I have in my head is that Secret Agent Man song.
Secret.
Thank you.
Agent Man.
Thanks.
You're welcome. You're very welcome. Hear that sound?
Oh, whoa. Yeah.
There it is, right up there. Go for it.
Ooh. There's bats!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's like deer skulls in here and stuff.
Oh, man.
There's no body in here.
It was right here for me.
Let's see. Dude, it changes.
It does. It do change.
Crazy.
Okay.
This is
so that's why I didn't have a person at the camper. Let's trap this in case he comes in here.
Okay.
Got a trap.
How many cameras do you have? You have two left?
I got one left.
Okay. Well, I got my... You have regular bullets loaded up? I've got tracking bullets loaded up, so...
Okay.
We can track him. Did you go to the campsite?
Yeah, I've been there.
So people said that there were... So I wonder, like, people said that there was a body there, but I didn't see a body, so I wonder if it's just changing locations.
I saw clothes and junk, but no body.
Where is this guy? Where is he?
Sam.
Biggie.
Hey, we gotta have a special Sasquatch call. eNtaK! eNtaK!
Oh!
Where'd you go?
He got hit on a trap somewhere.
Did he?
I think so.
Or did he just scream?
I think he only makes that noise when he gets trapped. Oh, crap.
Hey, meet at the campsite.
Okay.
I thought he was eating you.
No, no. No, but I think he got trapped up, though. So one of our traps.
Maybe.
All right, I'm here. You were just ahead of me a little bit.
I don't see a body here.
Yeah, there's no body here.
Nobody. So if he did get trapped in our trap, then...
Well, yeah, I don't know if he did because the health bar would pop up.
Correct.
Okay.
Is there a body down here by the river?
Oh.
Negative. Negative, negative.
I didn't even know these were here. There's so many, like, the first time I played this game, I missed so many things.
Mm-hmm.
I barely left the campsite. I was, like, really? In the same spot the whole game.
Shoot, man.
Huh.
You just scared me. I saw a little black shadow, and it did not look like a Sasquatch. Oh, deer. Oh, deer.
Where's the deer? Bait it.
I got it.
You did get it?
I did. I didn't think so.
I didn't even see where you were looking.
Oh. Maybe I didn't get him.
What the heck?
Maybe
what
it didn't.
The heck?
There. He's down.
Oh, I heard it that time.
I got both of them.
Oh, there were two deer.
Yep.
Well, we should trap it. We should trap it up.
Trap them both. Put one camera on these guys.
Dude.
I can't see. Flashlight.
Wait, yeah, I don't even see deer. They're deer?
Yeah. This one right here. I killed it.
I don't even see it. It's not there for me.
Really?
No.
There's the one right over here.
Huh.
It's your Sasquatch weapons.
It's
up
on.
Going.
It's on, Sasquatchy.
You got the trap going? Or you got?
I got the track bullet, yep.
Okay, cool.
I think if we do it right, we could probably take him out in like one go. Maybe two goes. Because you can get a fourth of his health down if you just keep pounding him over and over again. There he is.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. He's been tracked so many times. I got him.
Can we see him on the map?
Red dot. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nice. Okay, let's try to flank him. Let's get him stuck in the mountains. Or
he's so fast.
Yeah. But don't race directly at him.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm, like, following around the road. Can you see him on the map?
Yeah.
Cool.
See him on the map.
Cool. Stuck up in the mountains.
Come on, brother.
Let's get him.
We got this. Good call. Okay, he's coming at us. Come here, Sasquatch.
Yeah.
There he is.
Sassy. Come on, sassy boy. I'm out of ammo.
Nice work. Uh-oh. Okay, Wow. I got 5 more bullets left.
Okay. I got 6 of 8.
Where is he?
Holy crap. That was...
It just struck the tree. Did you see that?
Whoa, it did. Holy crap.
Wow.
I didn't know that that...
Oh, my word.
What?
I think my pants are soiled.
That's freaking awesome.
Oh, so, like, it does say in the guide that he can use supernatural powers. I bet that's what it meant.
Whoa.
Yeah, he's straight up in the swamp now.
To distract us. That's crazy.
That was awesome.
Wow, he's way up there.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I didn't... I shot him with all of my tracking bullets. Maybe I didn't have to do that. Maybe just one would have done. I just wanted to make sure I actually hit him.
It's coming through the water.
There's a dock here.
Yeah. He's coming from the left. Oh, do you have any traps?
I did not.
Okay, he's coming. He's coming. Oh, I see him. I see him.
Wait till he gets close.
You ready for this?
Yep.
He's coming. Oh, there he is. There he is.
Oh, is he slower in the water?
Get wrecked, Sasquatch. Get wrecked. Oh, I'm out of bullets.
Sammy.
Out of bullets.
Long range shot. Here we go.
Nice. Wow. So now we got to go back to the campground.
This is so much easier with 2 people.
Yeah, it is. That,
and knowing how to use the tracker.
That freaking tree thing, though, was cool.
Yeah. I don't see him on the map anymore.
I don't either. I have 1 bullet left for my tracking, so I'll just load it up again.
Well, I don't think there are any more on the table.
I think there's
so we're in trouble.
One, isn't there? Yeah, there's 1 left.
I've got 2 total.
Okay. Yeah, then I've got 2 as well.
I got 20 regular bullets.
Okay. I've got 7 left and 2 tracking bullets.
Okay, well, let's go back up to that
he'll
area.
He'll probably come from that direction then. I would imagine.
He might not come back for us.
You think we're going to have to find the bodies or something?
Yeah. Well, there he is right there. Shoot him with the tracker.
Yo, what the heck? Okay.
Good work. Did you get him with the tracker?
Yep, got him.
Awesome.
Didn't reload at first. Oh, we're going to get you, Sammy.
Come here.
I got
him.
I shot him.
Nice. You're not using the trackers, right?
No. Right, he's pretty far now.
Let's get him stuck up in the mountain again.
He's half health. It's kind of cool to see like where he goes when you track him, because I had no idea like what his movement pattern was like, you know?
Okay. He knows we're coming at him.
All right.
He's just chilling up here. You behind me?
Yep. Got 6 shots left. Here he comes.
No. Oh, man. Oh, I was so close to dying.
Woo! Got 1 shot left.
Nice. Hey, we're going to get him stuck. Oh, he's coming to the right. He's stuck up here.
Oh, yeah.
He's stuck. We got him cornered. Oh, ain't nothing worse than a cornered Sasquatch.
Oh, Sammy.
Oh, he's right on me. Oh, he's going back. Beside us.
I'm out.
Where are you?
I'm behind you.
Him.
Oh.
Man, we're doing so well.
We gotta find ammo, though.
Yeah,
we find
that
cabin.
Where that cabin is?
I want to say it's on the other side of the swamp.
I thought it was supposed to take 15 shots to kill him. That's what the guide says.
Well,
maybe it's double.
Maybe it's double with
all the players.
Yeah. 15 shots doesn't seem like much. I feel like I've shot him 15 times.
There's no health pack in here.
Yeah. If there's one at this cabin, I'll let you know. We didn't come across that body, right? It just like showed up on the map.
He ran right by it.
Oh. Okay.
I'm so scared right now. If he hits me, I'm donezo. Taking out the flare.
There's another rifle here. There's a trap here. There's some ammo. Cool. Got that. Wish I could drop this health pack for you.
There's a health pack in the cave.
Oh, he got stuck in a trap, I think.
Nice. We got him stuck.
Yeah, you can just wait across.
That took off quite a bit of damage.
I have an extra trap now, too.
Okay.
Maybe it's one of your deer that you killed.
Maybe.
Well, I'll come to you. I'll come to you.
He was by the bridge. I want to see this cabin, too.
Oh, the lightning bugs. Cool. Aha. What did that say? Hold on. I just got something. Use medicine. Hold on. Did I heal you?
No.
Hold on. Wait.
Hey, I'm healed up.
Sweet.
Awesome.
Cool. Just had to hit H on you. What the heck? This deer, dude, there's a deer here on my screen, and it's headless.
Yeah.
That's what you see?
Yep. So he came here and he ate part of that deer.
What the heck? Holy crap.
And this one over here
not touched.
Is not eaten. No. Okay.
Watch out for the trap, though.
Oh, good idea. Forgot about that. You know, I might have... Oh, boy.
You can walk around it. I was walking around the side of it. Yeah.
I took the trap earlier. Shoot.
The health pack?
Yep.
Ah, dang.
Oh, yeah, health pack, not the trap.
Okay.
So he didn't go on this trap. He must have went on the northern... Just went up, hit the northern pass.
Oh, here's the tower here.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's some ammo here.
Awesome. Let me have it. Please.
Yeah. It's like right down the road. It was where that division in the road is. Yeah.
It's on the map now.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. And some flares, too, it looks like. Oh, signal bullets. Okay, those are for the flare. There's another one at the end of that. You see the other tower or the little fork that goes off to the side?
Yeah, yeah. By the water there. There's a deer here.
Sir?
Stuck right here.
I don't... Ooh.
Is it bugged?
Yep, I don't see it.
It's bugged out. I'm walking through it. Hope something else like crazy happens with like tree getting struck by lightning. I had a tree fall on me. Yeah, me too. Yeah, up by the camp. The pathway back.
Yeah. I bet they're triggered events.
Yeah, I think so.
Based on proximity to Sasquatch and time.
There's a trap in here. Okay. And some more ammo.
Oh, you found it.
I have a ton of ammo now.
I have no traps on me.
Okay, do you want to get this one or?
Sure. Was there ammo in here too?
Yeah, I took it. Yeah, it's just a dead end cross.
I see ya.
Oh, there's a bridge.
Yeah, it's a tree bridge.
Oh. You see me? Yeah. Oh, hey.
Hi, girl.
Hey.
I wonder if we should trap this. I'm out of traps. So.
Trap up this road right here? Does he cross that?
No, like right at the
bridge.
Does
he cross
right
that
here?
Thing?
He might.
All right, I'm dropping him. Look out. Look out.
Block moves.
Oh, it does. Wow. Whoa, look at the trap. Look where I put the trap. Did you see it? I got it.
Yeah, that's probably not going to be a good thing. I guess we could catch
there
it.
There we go. I got it there. Oh, I can't. I don't have any branches.
I got you. Do you have any meat?
Nope. You saw it. Was it like way up in the air?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It was in the...
Whoa.
Got trapped again.
What happened?
He got trapped again, I think. But I wonder which trap it was. What the heck? Oh, there's a freaking deer here walking in the side of a cliff face making a crazy noise. Oh, I can see.
Oh, we need to check our traps again to see which one got triggered.
Through the mountain. Okay. We don't have any over here on the left side of the camper.
I'm exploring over here, seeing the trees. Maybe there's another cave or something.
Yeah. There's got to be another one. Oh, what's this? Nothing. There might have been a body there. Oh my gosh, I'm walking through the side of the cliff. Yeah, have we found... We found two of them so far, right, by the trails?
Yeah.
Oh, there's an outpost thing right by the cabin.
What?
Yeah, like a little tower.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know how I missed this. I just wonder if there's a body in the swamp.
Ugh.
Yeah, it would not be good. take forever. All right, what's up in this one? Ah, more ammo. I've got so much ammo now.
Good.
Biggie. Well, I think it's only going to take like two tracks and then he should be dead, I think. Can do it. We can do it this cycle.
Yep. Yeah, we only have two tracker bullets left, so I got to make these count.
All right.
And you got a buttload of ammo, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
As long as we can find him, he should die quickly.
How's your health?
Fine. I don't have a health pack. I don't have a pack though, no.
Okay. We're out of packs then.
But you have one, right?
No.
Oh. Okay. Let's see him. Nothing there. There's the deer. The headless deer. Now I know you, I thought you could maybe climb the ladder on the back of the camper, but you can't. Alright.
I'm scared. Okay. I'm scared. Can you hold me?
Nothing. Nothing.
You come hold me. You're leaving the door open?
Yeah. He'll go.
What are you, a Sasquatch hunter or something?
Did you close the gate door?
I did.
We gotta have quick access. Alright, where the heck, dude? He better come. I know. We better not have to go find bodies.
If this is bugged, like, I'm donezo.
Yeah, me too. This happened to me last video. I shot him a ton, and then he never came again. And then somebody said you have to find the bodies first, which
That's
doesn't make
annoying.
Any sense. It's an optional quest.
There he is.
You see him?
Which one? Nope. He got injured, though.
Did you hear what direction it was coming from?
Yeah, it was coming from that bridge, like 4.
Oh, let's go.
It was his house.
Huh?
Yeah, his cave. He was triggered in his cave.
Oh, really? You went on the cam?
eNtaK, where you is?
Oh, I'm just scared. I'm on the dock. I'm coming.
Oh, in the swamp dock?
Yeah, but I'm coming up to the bridge. He did get damaged?
Yeah. Took a big hit of damage.
Alright. Almost just walked on that. Why do I hear like 8 deer right now? Huh. What the crap?
Look at the canyon here. The signpost for the canyon.
What the heck?
I still have my tracking bullet.
Okay.
Implemented.
Good.
Cool.
Oh! I accidentally hit Q. I was just died. I said, had a tree fall on me. Get wrecked, Sasquatch. I got so much ammo.
I hit him with the tracking bullet.
Cool.
Nice. We got him now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm just defenseless and helpless. Okay, I got hit there.
Did you?
Yep, so I got another hit on me.
Okay, he's going over to his house again. Found a tree in my face.
Alright.
Yeah, he's so quick.
I hit him multiple times and he didn't take any damage.
Yeah, he's so close to dead.
I mean, he didn't take any damage. Like, he took, I think, like 2 shots actually registered. There he is. Where is he?
Oh, dirty dude.
Got him. Hit him,
awesome.
Hit him. Oh, nice shot from downtown.
Right in the booty.
Uh-oh. Blitz!
What happened?
I'm up on top of a rock. I see you.
I see you too.
Blitz! He's coming back.
He's right at our house, dude.
Okay.
Oh, he's running still.
Ah. Maybe let's walk, see if he comes back.
No, we need to trap him against the wall.
Okay.
You left the door open, that's why.
No way.
Okay, he's coming at us. He's coming.
Okay. Sassy.
Oh,
Sassy,
oh,
man.
He's so close. He's so close. Where are you?
I'm right next to you.
I see him.
Ouch!
Come on.
Reload.
I tried. Oh, we got him good. Oh, I see him.
Oh, I hit him.
Yes, you got him.
I did?
You got him. Yes.
Sweet. Yeah.
Where is he?
He's right here. Get wrecked, Sassy.
Where is him?
Yeah. Oh, dude, look. It's a person, I'm telling you.
We got to catch him.
Oh, you got to hold E.
I got it.
All right.
I got it.
Yeah.
Dude.
We did it.
Wait a minute. Okay.
Oh, whoa. Hey. Oh. Get wrecked, Sassy Scratchies.
He's still grumping.
Whoa. Whoa. The physics. I'm almost dead. I literally just took damage from that. All right. I'm going to stay away.
Oh, man. We caught us a Sam Squatch.
He bit me as he's laying down on there.
Inside, buddy. Come on inside.
Welcome to our station.
Is that good enough for you?
Yes, it's great.
You get scared now, Sasquatch? Huh? You have a player in your face?
Huh? Yeah. What do you think of that, Sassy?
What do you think about that, Sam?
Burning them. This is PETA. PETA.
Those things are stupidly loud.
PETA's coming to get us. Oh!
Did he just hit you?
He tried to attack me. I could have just died. I have like no health left.
Okay.
Do it.
Still.
Go.
It's getting beat.
Go, Blitz. Go.
I don't want to go.
Go give
there.
Him a hug.
Kisses, Buttercup. Kisses.
Oh, dude! If you would have killed me, I would have been so mad. Don't do it. I have like no.
Hold on. What do you have on your pants? Let's see your night vision camera.
Right at the end. Yes. Maybe right at the end you can try to kill me. How's that sound?
This night vision camera is one of the worst night vision cameras I've ever seen.
It is so bad. It's so bright. Like doesn't do anything. Wait, there's another game that had pretty bad night vision. I can't remember the name of it. You did!
I did.
Oh my gosh!
What happens now?
I can switch to you, left mouse button to switch to Blitz.
Okay.
Gosh, dang it.
I didn't think of that.
I had no health. Ah.
Okay, switch to me. We'll end the game. I think that's
I'm on
you.
You
just see what I see then.
I'm on it. Yet. I didn't get a good shot though, so you're gonna have to give me yours.
Yeah, I'm sorry, dude.
Okay. It's fine. It's hilarious.
That's literally all it says.
Dude, we're gonna be hunting some Yetis. Soon.
And then it goes back to the main menu.
Yeah, we did it.
All right, we did it.
Yep.
So eNtaK, thank you for playing.
Yeah, thanks for helping me kill Bigfoot.
It's been real. We did it. We killed the Sasquatch.
You also killed me.
I did. Two Sasquatches in one. So you see there's Glacier Bay National Park coming up too.
Yeti, man.
So we'll have to go find the Yeti together again. All right, guys. Thank you for watching.
Thanks.
See you later.
See you.